Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Pastor Boniface Makanda from Glory Church Ongata Rongai, and today the Lord has commanded me to come and speak a word of blessing over your life. I know we are living in a time of challenge, we are living in a time of betrayal, we are living in a time of pain. You don't know what to do, you are confused in one way or the other. Some are sick, some are in hospital, some are confused, they don't know which way to turn to. But I want to assure you one thing, we have a God in heaven who does not sleep, who does not slumber. And the Bible says that the hand of the Lord is not too short to save, and that his ears are not too dumb to hear you. And therefore, I want to speak a blessing over your life from wherever you are, in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for my listener, my viewer. I bless her life. I speak life upon them. I speak healing to their bodies. I speak restoration to their families. I speak salvation to their marriages in the mighty